We're sorry to bother you, Doc. It's just...